This is CJC, and I'm here to wish everybody who's watching who is a mother Happy Mother's Day, because today is Mother's Day. I hope you guys enjoy your day. The way we chose to celebrate my mom and my aunt, who are mothers, we took them out to O'Charlie's, and we ate, and we fellowshipped, and we did our thing. We got down and had a whole lot of fun. So, yeah. But, stay tuned. So, I know Mother's Day is a really big day for moms, of course, because it's Mother's Day. So, for my mom, before we took her out to eat today, a couple of days ago, we decided to play a prank on her. So, I'm gonna put in two videos after this, and to show you what the prank was, to explain what the prank was, and then the prank itself. So, yeah, stay tuned.
Say hi, YouTube.
So yesterday, we decided to play a joke on my mother and telling her that we gave her an early Mother's Day gift, and the Mother's Day gift was telling her that she was going to be a grandma. So I'm going to put that video in there right now.
Mom, this one's for you.
Mother's Day for Destiny. Hold up. Nah.
Happy Mother's Day for both of you guys. So this is our way of telling you guys that Destiny is pregnant.
I know Destiny's not pregnant because she was there.
Real talk, bro. Y'all really got me tight, bro. I'm not playing with y'all. Y'all, you stop playing with me, bro. Stop
We're like playing so with serious. That's why I thought it would be a great idea to give you that show.
Hold up. Just wait. Just read.
Bro, let's read this.
That's for Mother's Day legit, but
I do not want no nieces or nephews right now. I already gotta handle y'all niggas. I don't want no more.
Jackson, you're gonna have another one. You're gonna have one.
I don't believe that Destiny would tell me like this.
Well, that's why we were also alone. We were trying to figure out a way to tell you. And I came up with the idea of, I saw that shirt and I was like, that's perfect.
Yes, she is.
Yes, she's Jesse.
So, hold up. I think we need to FaceTime Daddy to include him on this.
Okay. Uh-uh,
you're not getting me to talk about my daddy. No. Mom's gonna be a grandma.
And not today.
today, right, baby?
Yeah, not today. Yeah, not today. In 9 months.
Yeah,
not
time soon.
In 9 months. That's no time soon.
Yeah, no.
What?
We'll finish this when you get in your connection pole.
Basically, what was not caught in the video after was that she said that I was gonna have to move. No, we're going this way. Anyways, what was not put in the video was that she said that I was gonna have to move out. I was gonna have to get an apartment by myself. I wasn't gonna be able to go to college, and I was gonna have to become a full-time mom. She told me that I was gonna have to call my internship and tell them that I need to work full time, and that I wasn't going to college. So if they wanted me as a full time intern forever, then I could be one because I'm not going to college. So the lesson I learned from that is don't tell your mom that you're pregnant.
I know before the previous videos I explained and everything, but like when I tell you that prank was hilarious, like the whole outcome of the prank I didn't expect at all. Like I was surprised. I was like, really, mom? Like really, that's how you're gonna react? I was like, guess I'm gonna have to give like 30 years now, because that was just crazy. But yeah, that happened. And then after we went to O'Charlie's today, we took pictures, which I'll put in the video. But yeah, I think today's video, I'm just gonna center it around moms. Like, moms are necessary. Every child needs the nurturing spirit and the loving spirit of their mom. And for people who don't have moms, I really do apologize, because you need your mom. You need somebody to tell you, hey, like, this probably isn't a good idea, or hey, that might be a good choice to do right here, this might be a good path to take right here. And that's what my mom has done for me over the span of my life. And I haven't just had my mom. Like, I've had my mom, I had my grandmas when they were still here, I have my aunt who's the mother of Kinsley, and then my other aunts who've gone through things themselves. They're not moms yet, but they're still like mother figures. And then also, even when my parents and my mom wasn't around, or my aunts weren't around, my grandmas weren't around, I had family friends who had their moms who were also like beams of light, like throughout my life. So it's kind of like moms are necessary. Dads are necessary too, so I'll probably be saying the same thing on Father's Day, but moms are necessary. You don't get here without having a mom. Like, somebody has to birth you. I mean, dad puts a part in it too. But the mom goes through the 9 months carrying you, nurturing you, eating healthy, not smoking, not drinking, all that stuff, and then pushing you out or getting you cut out. And it's just kind of like, wow, like, the fact that my mom went through all that for me to bring me into this world is just like a blessing. So, like, that's my whole spill for the day. But happy Mother's Day again. Hope you guys enjoy your day. I know my mom enjoyed hers. She cried this morning because we wrote this card. But she's still having fun. We have a whole lot more planned for her. But happy Mother's Day. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, like, comment, subscribe, and come back next time. See you later.